is it? Do you have one of... All at once. You're efficient. I like that. Here's your reward. Finally, all the pieces of... There's a fourth piece, that scabbard in the display case, built to house the razor. And there's more. I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly. Ever since I was a boy, I felt this strange sense of destiny surrounding the Mythic Dawn cult. And now I know what it is. Don't you see? Fate has led you to me and to the pieces. Dagon has to answer our call. We're so close. I'll meet you at the shrine. explosions! Gunnar! Bring the blade's full glory to Tamriel again. It's not working. Why don't you give it a try? Just put your hand on the altar.
You, mortal. You are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness. Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose. Only Dagon can declare if a pawn is worth keeping. I have spoken. Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Wait, wait! Don't kill me! There's another way. I can take the pieces back to my museum, seal them in a display case. You get a generous amount of gold, I get to complete my collection, and nobody has to die. Fine. I'm not dying without a fight. Never should have come.
I'll give you my razor. Use it to wreak havoc on Tamriel. You have been a worthy tool. Fill the world with destruction in my name. Place your hands on my altar one last time, and you will witness the power of Mehrunes Dagon for yourself. Before you go, mortal, one final challenge.